Open up, open up. Shutting down like a Macintosh. Open up, open up. Open up, open up. Cold as ice and Coca-Cola. So freaking excited to see him. Even though this wasn't like terrible, like I wasn't like in my room crying because I was just so miserable and I missed him. So I mean, I missed him, but this was easier than I thought it was gonna be for the first time of him going out of town more than 2 days after having a baby. I think it helps a little bit better because we are I do have the help of my mom, my sister and stuff, siblings, parents, whatever. I think it just makes it a little bit easier when it comes down to the help and support of having a newborn baby. But other than that, I'm looking at this person because they're riding my tail at the moment. I think it just helps a little bit more when it comes down to having the baby. But other than that, that is what I'm currently doing right now. He said we have a bunch of stuff to do today. We have some errands to run and all that good stuff. So I should be able to catch a good amount of footage. I'm going to try and record him and us when I pick him up. Because normally I don't record when I pick him up from the airport. Just because I want to spend that time alone with him, I guess you could say. Or, you know, because I've missed him, I want to have that personal time with him being back. But I'm trying to make a conscious effort to put him in the vlogs more, considering the fact that he probably won't record himself. I have to do it for him. So that's what I'm doing right now, is picking him up from the airport. I'm gonna get there in probably like 40 minutes or so. So yeah, I beat the morning traffic of between the hours of 6 and 8:30. It is currently 9, so traffic shouldn't be that bad. Still a little bit more than normal. I think it tapped on like an extra 10 minutes, but not terrible. But yeah, I'm currently on my way to get the husband. I will update you guys later. Whatever day it does, yeah, Wednesday. Current situation. I hate this so much. Look who made it home. Yay. I forgot to record. Well, I purposely didn't record when I picked him up. I like that to be my time. I didn't want to pull out the camera as soon as he got in the car. Yay. Happy camper over here. Now he's gonna go see baby. So he can give her some kisses. You think she brushed her teeth this morning? I gave her a kiss this morning and she threw up in my mouth. That's my baby, it's okay. Hubby's home. I'm gonna probably record throughout the day because we have a couple things to do today. So I'll make him record as well because he don't ever record.
You gotta pay me for that.
Anyways, I'll pull the camera back out when we go up to the house and see baby.
Oh, thank you. You miss me? I knew you did. I knew you did.
She's smacking. What are you smacking for?
You're dead.
I'm currently trying to find a shirt for tonight because me and BJ are going out. And H&M. always go to the sale first because normally they have what I need in the sale rack. But hopefully I find something. If I do, I'll show y'all what I get. But right now I just have this light V-neck shirt. That's $3. Never go wrong with a $3 shirt. But yeah, I'm trying to figure out what I want to wear. Yeah. If I find something, I'll come on here and show y'all. Everybody, so I did not record a lot of what happened yesterday just because a lot of it was like more so personal with people that like I don't typically record around and stuff like that, so I didn't really want to bring the camera out in front of certain people, so that's why I didn't really bring the camera out. I just captured a few clips of the Topgolf. We went to Topgolf yesterday after we went to H&M to find us something to wear. I'll probably insert a picture of what we ended up looking like. Just something really casual and simple. And then we went to this place called Granite City, which was a restaurant. So we went there yesterday, last night, and then we just kind of let the night take us wherever it took us. But I wanted to come on here and say I am ending the vlog off. I know it ended abruptly and I know it was a pretty short one. But that's all. I wanted to wait to upload two videos today. So you get a 10-minute video and then you get a shorter video today. Hopefully tomorrow's vlog will be a little bit longer. But yeah, this was just the day. So hope you guys enjoyed it. If you did, please give the video a big thumbs up. Subscribe to my channel. Share the video. Comment down below. And hit that notification bell to be notified whenever I do post a brand new video. And if that is all, I will see you guys later.